Hi.
Okay.
Oh god, you have to get fucking 50 ballistic shield coins? Jesus Christ.
Yeah, the only way is to have someone weld it, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Or just play the game for a long time instead of trying to grind out stuff.
No, fuck that.
No, you don't understand how long it takes to get a ballistic shield going.
Two whole magazines is like 4 points for it.
It's a
lot. Okay, you see that small, the crane?
Where?
You want me to, how about we just go to the top of the crane?
Yeah.
Let's find an empty server.
Yeah, that'd be better.
Already here.
There's a corner, I'm coming. I want to get mine leveled up too.
Okay, who cares?
It was the same amount on each side.
I want to get mine done too. Where are you guys going to meet?
It's not going to take very long for this.
Okay, I'm going to shoot at you.
I took the wrong class. It's time to blow myself up.
Wait, what? Where's the crane at on this
map? It's the really big yellow thing.
Yeah.
There's no crane on derail. Crane on derail.
Whoa!
Oh yeah, there is.
Yes, there is.
I crashed and killed you.
Hey, where are you guys meeting to grind the shit out? Satan, I'm just gonna. Oh fuck me.
Yeah, I died. I gotta climb the ladder.
There is no ladder.
What? Fuck.
There's no ladder to get up there.
Who knows a rat in this game? Don't run, they just slide across the ground.
Yeah, it's
me.
Oh, well, they're probably just like using Deus Ex then.
They're like surfing rats.
Jump on it!
Come to the, FPG room.
I'm 6 of 15.
Okay.
Here we go! Stick
by the crane, right?
Yeah.
I'm hanging out.
Oh, I see you guys.
Knock.
Vehicle, buddy. Now I get back to my vault and my 10 cash.
Seriously,
that player is really sketchy.
Yeah,
he was yelling me through stuff that he had no reason to hit me through last game.
I'm looking.
Can I absorb damage for this?
Oh, I see.
Shield doesn't absorb damage.
There you go, Sec, fall down. What did you even do? I can't even see it. It's flickering.
I know.
That's horrible. Yellow.
Whoa! What are you doing?
Whoa!
Oh, right. We have a worthless kick to kill him. Kick Dry B.
Hey, where's the crane at, guys?
Silverwing, kick Dry B.
Oh, what I did?
Roman, relax. Roman.
Oh, fuck this.
Got to go into the crane to get my thing done.
Yeah.
Get out of the fucking squad, like, go squadless or something, because I can't spawn on you in the middle of fucking nowhere.
I'm running on foot.
Wait, let me make a new squad then.
No!
Sorry,
oh, yeah,
God damn it, Drivey!
Can you private the squad, by the way? So that Drivey can't get back here.
And you guys on, cops, mechanics?
I made a new squad, alright, so,
what do you need?
Hey, this guy's fucking down!
You need to show up there so you can fucking grind on his shield.
Hey, get the money!
Just ask you, if he asks that question, that is what he's asking
for.
Who's got repair torch?
Hit in front of Satan first, because he's the one that, is closest.
I only have 40 to go.
No, you only need 6 ballistic coins. Oh, you're doing
no, you need... You need 50...
Silverwing, you have something you can hit us with?
Oh, yeah, that's actually the easier part. You don't have to do points yet.
Alright, go ahead.
No, I gotta get 50 coins so I can get the double barrel.
No, you need 15 coins for the double barrel.
Is a repair torch better than a knife?
Alt tab. Yes. Repair torch has like...
I'm never gonna ever get out there. I keep getting fucking killed for the dumbest things. Pick it up. Got it.
I'm just drawing dicks on your shield.
I'm good with that.
Choke on this, cocksucker!
I like how somebody painted the shield over there. Man, you can actually paint these things? Oh my god.
Yes.
You're good to go. Need more cops with repair torches over here. 59 of what? How many do you need for the first one?
Oh, you're right, I'm almost done with the coins, and then I'll switch and help.
How many coins do you need for the first one?
Oh, good.
15.
15, and then 15 again for the second one.
Satan hook up. There we go.
Oh, I like that.
That's really stupid looking.
Alright, that's one coin.
Is my shield bleeding again?
Roman! We left the squad so he can do this. Come
what
on.
The fuck is he doing?
It's Roman. He's just being a jerk.
Yeah, I'm tired of hearing about this for fucking 4 hours at a time.
I fucking hear the door open, I just turn around and look, oh no.
He's in my squad too.
Basics just
get out of the squad.
I need two more maniac that I'm done.
He did leave the squad. You rejoined.
Keep emptying out ammo into us. That's probably the quickest way. Both you guys shoot into it.
There we go. All
right, one more quicker to shoot and then just reload ammo. Keep doing it. That's the guy. Shoot it.
Grab ammo. See, I told you that is my reason.
Ah, oh, shit. Silverwing, do you have a repair torch by chance?
I should be next. Yo,
shoot that motherfucker! Shut up! Yeah, one more coin, I'm done. I'll switch to whatever.
What do you have equipped? You're just sitting there with your hands out. Oh, you have a shield! It was invisible!
Wait, really?
Somebody kill Silverwing so he can reply with the torch.
Are you done? How about now?
Go ahead, kill me with the torch.
It's visible. Alright, can I get torch next?
Alright, yeah, I'll switch to... Repair mechanic.
This Barbara Open Your Eyes song sucks. Whatever. I hate it every time it comes on.
I'm dropping ammo!
Ah! Open your eyes!
It could be worse. You could have I Take the Wheel.
Jesus Take the Wheel.
Jesus Take the Wheel!
God damn! I would pay money for a DLC that adds Jesus Take the Wheel and makes it so that every time I get in the car, people though. Have to heal that. Hear that.
People have to heal it? Like Jesus?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm hiding out over here. I don't care. Whenever any of you guys want to hit me, that's fine.
But yeah, that torch is so much quicker.
Record this? The bloody shield that's disappearing every 2 seconds?
Are you telling me this game might be bugged?
This game is perfect.
See the color guts in your
hey, everybody should do this, because you do know they're eventually going to nerf this, or you can't do this anymore.
No, what they're eventually going to do is make money.
Actually, hey guys, this is a good way to make money. What would give you a bonus to your shield score?
Team play?
It would matter. Autism.
Team play.
Autism?
Team play, dude? If you put 100% team bonus, I've already made 2,000 in less than a minute of doing this.
No, it's slow as hell.
I like how two of you are double-teaming one guy with fuckers and no one is hitting me.
I'll get to you in a second.
I got an idea. Yeah, I'm around right now. Proto Satan servicing me.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wait, there's the fire!
The team's on the dead and balance.
Yeah, because half the fucking teams are both in the back!
No.
Dude, we're like forcing our shields right now, buddy.
Also.
Puppy walks in. What the fuck?
We're welders.
Ow, what happened? My shield disappeared. Somebody shoot it.
It'll just happen eventually.
Hey, Silver or SA, kill me.
Gas out!
After I get two more...
Coins,
right? Gas grenade here!
It's not
I'm right, literally right in front of you right now,
Angel. More coins, I'll be done here.
How many is that, Sig?
I lost count.
Alright, maybe you should get 15 by, you know, the next couple minutes.
Oh god!
Yeah, it's horrible when it breaks, there's no warning.
We have a puppy coming, puppy.
Ain't no but big dogs around here!
Get your gas.
Oh god, that's a grenade.
Great, I'm dead.
Where's the puppy?
What's going on? Oh, Phil Mann's a piece of shit. Here, just give me one more
guys,
point.
Guys, let's not fuck with other goons while we're trying to unlock shit.
No, fuck you! Do
yeah,
something.
Fuck you, we're gonna fuck
with
you.
What are you guys doing? Why is it
doing?
Why fucking care? Well, this is
like a challenge. For hours on end.
There we go, that's
like,
all
it
I
should like 10 minutes to do the
bonus. Oh, well,
it does,
you
but we have
an 8.
Yeah, it's a fucking goddamn orgy of assholes back there.
Who cares?
It's just annoying when I'm trying to spawn on people. I'm trying to spawn on people.
Hey,
oh, sorry.
Do you shoot the squad then?
Hey, Doctor.
Sorry, Shakers, it wouldn't occur to me that you were going back there.
Hey, it's going kill. So fast.
I love how there's someone literally screaming at the game last night. No one else could be was like, yeah, it seems like a really big reaction there. Now, tonight, where I'm like, maybe you should fuck off in a corner for six
Wait,
hours
who's screaming at the game?
Duck.
Oh, God.
No. God. What?
Fuck yeah. What are you talking about?
I don't think Duck ever screams.
No,
Duck,
he does.
Someone was, like, yelling just too every much single bad. Time. Oh, nice admin kill.
Alright, who still needs their shield
done? I do, I'm still sitting here.
Me, I don't have to kill.
Alright, I'll run back.
Fuck you.
No, I think you got team swapped.
If you guys want to spawn on me, by the way, I'm still in the area.
No! Still on the same team. Team swap on Dev. No, I'm still on the same team.
One man. I can't kill. All I can
but
do
you
is
cut
yell.
Me on the counter!
Which is the
best. I think I still need my shield done.
Now I'm going back to the room.
Can we repair our shields, by the way?
Like, as a team, like, team that's wearing shields, that'd be something.
I have no idea how many ballistic shield points I have.
Looks like a comm truck!
Yeah, do I. Hopefully I'll have enough. If not, I'll just get the last.
Go to the room, we'll get you done. It's only gonna take a couple more minutes.
Ow.
Well, now you got, now there's a few, both teams in here so we can spawn.
Gas grenade here! Grenade outgoing!
Wait, hold on. Look at me with the shield. Look at me with the shield.
Look at you.
Glock.
Yeah, oh, sorry. Look at me with the shield. Who am I looking at?
Theoretically, there'll be
we need more cops.
That's why I got fucking... That's why my Molotov killed me. Fucking, I threw it at somebody's shield.
Oh, no. I bounced back.
Yeah, they bounce off the shields.
I'll get you next block. Oh god, really? Smoke. It hurts.
Silver Ring, you run faster with your knife out.
Guys, who is fucking around here? Come on, get this done.
Everyone's fucking around in there. That's the whole point of it.
Come on, guys. We've been discovered.
That was a pubby. Yeah, Seg fault, you should be good for now, actually. Glock work, I'll come to you next.
It's not 10 minutes, cause
that's fine.
Say again?
I don't care, I mean, like, we can get map for this map or whatever.
Oh no, puppy shoot. Seg fault, no!
Oh, shit, I didn't know it was Protocene, I'm sorry!
Oh my god!
Cause I think I only got like 5 coins.
Let's start running to their spawn.
This is close to their spawn.
Is it?
Yeah.
They're hunting you guys down now.
Alright,
yeah, if you don't get it this map, you'll know afterwards.
Everything's breaking our range. I meant, I think I have it.
A bunch more people coming back. I need more people.
No, no,
we do have.
Which building is it? This one.
What was that crane?
It was this
burning.
I'm gonna PP all over the bitch.
This is the rape shack.
This is the rape shack. This is how we get our double barrel shot.
Oh, grenade!
Good point.
Wait, that actually killed a guy in town.
Whoa, what the hell? He like... Oh, there's two of you now! Go Silver.
Yeah.
Hey guys, do we have somebody that can do the reps? Because I think Silver still needs the 4 reps for his,
Yeah, if a hacker does it. Just constantly upgrade the squad.
We need to find somebody that can do that for Silver. He's
Choke
been waiting
on this,
for...
motherfucker.
For assault for like 2 days now. If you don't get it now, Silver, I know tonight, I forget his name, but he comes on late at night. He did like 8 last night. Come on, dude, who's shooting him?
Pubby.
He left.
No, he's still here.
He's still in there. I'm gonna come butt rape him.
Don't kick him over this stupid shit.
Oh yeah, no, don't, so butt don't rape help him, team kill him. Him, or don't kill him admin.
They're not.
This is just
you're
stupid.
Not allowed to do that. I'm not
no, someone, it. Someone shot him. It's
no,
fine.
They're talking about shit.
Shankers, FYI, your shield's about to break.
How can you tell?
You can tell it's damaged on the outside. It's all.
Can I repair it in any way?
No.
Bear? Why?
Take it back.
Yes, it looks like it was in a house fire. That's a good explanation, Silverwing. I don't think I'll get back before the round's over. Whatever.
I'm running to you guys. My shield does look like it's been in a Dutch oven for like half days.
How the fuck do I get off the railway?
I'm looking for you guys. And
I'm back in the building.
So you're there?
Right, yeah, I'm inside.
Almost there, running back.
Hey, guess what?
Hey, I'm almost far vault. I'm about to finish this off.
Who crashed the goddamn chopper?
Shit, did we lose?
Oh, wow. Yeah,
holy shit, we did.
Close.
How?
GG, close.
We don't even understand. Before the other team reached 150.
Is there anywhere where you can track how... Okay, never mind. I was about to say how close I am to getting a Golden Forcer star, but I just got a silver, so...
Good job, you guys.
It hits all the main stats, bitch.
You guys actually, you should both have enough coins after that.
They need to fix the layout of that, that page. It's really awful.
My coins are done, so excellent.
I need two more ballistic shield coins. Thank you very much for helping.
What's the next map?
No, finish the next one.
Need to get a gold
star. Same building.
Alright, cool.
How do you unlock the assignment?
Oh, right.
How do you
like? Like literally everything else, all grin and bear, but this, like, the shield shit is just stupid.
Stupid, yeah.
Yeah, I'm heading. So we're heading to the same spot.
Yeah.
The tier 4 track is also pretty stupid. If it was like twice,
someone,
it would be
everything else is locked this shit grind, because some puppy is in our squad.
Suspect spotted near the seized cash.
Yeah, just create a part of the squad.
I'm gonna quit and rejoin because I'm getting a lot of lag. I think it has to do with the fact that I quit, and I can't alt-tab it.
I have nothing but puppies in my helicopter, I'm gonna crash it.
So I'll join the server again in a bit, I just gotta reset
it. Puppies are people too.
He left the squad.
Take the wheel, I'm bailing. Oh my goodness, Silver, nice shot.
Alright, I'm in the building.
That guy, we have a guy like having a little tiny racist tantrum, that's kind of great.
That's most of the name, I guess.
Would it be faster if we just brought this fucking SAP over you guys and shot all your shields?
Nah, that would destroy our heartbeat.
Guy by the train depot!
Where are you? Wait, what building are you gonna rent the fucking cranes?
Hey, Doc.
Hey, Kerosene, let's go over there and find the
money from that vault!
Whose transport chopper is that?
Document
I fucking hate this battle launch shit. Why can't I just do all this from the game?
Because battle launch is like
that. Command truck over here.
All the in-game browsers and stats pages on all the Battlefield games are complete ass.
Block, where are you? In that same building we were at before.
You're not, because we're in here.
I mean, they could literally just make a web browser inside, like, the
Battlefield.
Why didn't they just do that?
It's called Alt-Tab.
Yeah, but that fucks up the train rate.
Origin in... Well, no, don't use Origin in game. It also messes up.
Toss the gas! Watch out!
I won't be able to... Hold on. Let me see.
That might be your problem, actually.
You're breaking.
Yeah, turn off Origin in game. First thing.
How do I set that?
I don't know.
It's in Origin. He said
I got eyes on their command truck!
He's racist and he has terrible, choice
no,
in anime.
No, we have a command truck
we
out here!
Kick him for having a terrible choice in anime. Only kick him if he refuses to answer. This guy's edgy. Careful, guys. You might cut yourself on all his edginess.
I am. That's not one of the...
Eyes on their command truck.
Did you manage to switch?
I'm trying right now.
Try it now.
How the fuck? Where is the setting?
You're breakdancing, maniac.
Full house is good anime. What the fuck?
It is.
Thank you.
Suspect taken out!
Join the Echo squad.
Echo?
Yeah.
Damn it.
Shush, hit me with the torch. I basically breakdanced.
Alright, I'm coming now. Sorry about that.
How hard are you coming?
I like how
a billion
people spawn from our truck, no one could kill.
Is Silverwing gonna join the squad or no?
The other team is complete ass. I mean, I can actually kill people with the H car. Holy crap.
I'm on the cops team. Is that the team you're talking about?
No, then not
that looks
the
much
good
better.
Guys
the,
team.
The rainbow flag for your fuckers. Where are you?
I'm on the pound puppies, and I am successfully killing people with the 40, so... To be fair, the 40 is actually, so I think I should say that.
I'm in the building.
No, we just died. We'll be back.
God damn it.
Puppy.
And it's also silver.
You have, there. What, 2 coins left, right?
I don't know, my goodness.
11
health
nicknames. Great, I just got fucking
killed too. Be advised, cash is being taken from the vault. Be advised, our vault's been hit. Get back that evidence.
You probably put a spawn beacon here.
We have one. You put that down, didn't you?
Yeah, but I'm talking about the other people.
Oh my goodness.
Stop it!
Stop.
Oh,
gotta hit him with gas!
Wait, hold on. Sorry.
except for him.
Yes,
that was kind of funny.
Finally.
Citizen Kane actually is legitimately a very good anime, and I think I should watch it.
Thanks, Obama.
Why did you kill me, Chrono? I'm not killing anybody.
Are you sure?
You killed me. I swear.
Oh,
I swear
I'll
I'm not throwing
incendiary
grenades in there to fuck with you guys.
Paranoid.
I love you.
You get goon killed. Do you get admin killed for that? Come on. You know better.
I was paranoid. You didn't have a shield. Oh no! No!
No, it's me!
No, it's me who always makes the Mokuno Tokuno Tokuno.
That's
Mokuno Pico Tokuno 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 Tokuno
Tokuno Tokuno. Wait, I got the kill for that, but you suicided?
Yeah, Yamai, we should watch a bunch of...
We got helis!
Yes.
Alright, anyone else need to...
Suspecting a whirly bird!
Ducky, oh my god.
They got a transport chopper!
I was probably more offended
by
the thing that
old
Brandon, and I was probably more shocked by Cross Ange.
You're so close.
Okay, so everybody's got the coins they need for now.
Part of what made Papadakis bad for me, Strangelove, is I did it fairly.
The thing, like, Papadakis, though, like, it got, like, worse the more I thought about it after the fact.
It got worse? Are you from Ohio or something?
I am from Ohio, we don't say worse. I think he just was choking in front of his tears.
No, it got worse when I thought about it.
Got one over here!
Because I just thought more about the scenario and realized exactly how fucked up it was.
Hey, Clockwork.
Yeah, what's up?
Are you done or you need more?
Not anymore, I only got one from that. For fucking dying.
I'll hang out near the building
and
tell me when you're in
it. The plot of Pop, I guess, is basically like that arcade guy.
Yeah,
but
gotcha.
Gay. But gay.
Yeah, tell me when you're in the building, I'll come in. I'm gonna hide.
Yep.
Gay anime, so what?
Like a scary little bitch.
For some reason, it'd be gay.
It's
gay.
It's
gay.
It's gay.
Yeah.
Guess
the,
out!
It was gay weirder.
It's not just gay in here. That's true.
It's called Papadakis. What do you expect?
It's gay in... Well, it's not actually.
It's from your grandpa.
Because it's not his real dad.
I like how everybody went to that.
Yeah, he's just a man that groomed him for sex and then finally banged him when he was 15.
God, fuck that anime.
That's what I wish my dad would do.
Save?
Get fucked!
I'm in the building, by the way.
I wanna...
Somebody's nearby, though. They just destroyed the spawn point.
Oh, I moved it.
Oh, okay.
Hey, Dr. Strangelove!
Yeah, what?
How you doing?
Hey, Carl, how's it going?
Pretty good.
Look out.
Oh. Hey, Carl. Just a few minutes.
Sober?
How do we play this new game?
You
like the old game?
Hide the shit. like 50 miles from anything and well.
I killed that fucker!
How still salty, bud.
I'm Bobby Boxhead and this is my partner, Weldy Weldy Face.
I don't even know how many I need.
If Carl Sagan has been drinking, this is a perfect opportunity.
I don't care how you're doing right now.
Carl, you should like stay up late with us so we can see if you can, watch anime.
Carl, you should watch anime.
It's very fun. It's very weird.
Your shield has been on fire. It's gonna die soon.
Oh my god.
Doctor. I don't want to get in your car anymore, actually. Whoa, they have a flash in this shit?
Getting close.
What's shooting in the fucking turret?
Oh, I heard that one.
I'm gonna urinate on you after you die.
No, no. Come to dumpsters.
Wait, see, I'm getting a lot of fun from the H-car in spite of it being shit. I think maybe you're right about it having heart.
H-car has all the heart in
like, it's
the world.
Time.
I know, right? It's so cool!
It's awful, it kicks so much, it's so slow, it has no hip fire, but I'm just
gonna...
I'm sorry.
You know what else has a lot of heart that you'll probably enjoy? The 40 Pro. 40
I'm gonna
Pro
blow
ones.
A load on
but
the
40 Pro actually has decent stats.
It's a pistol, and you have to use it up close, but man, it's cool.
There's a dude in a... Hey, can someone from the NPC
I don't know,
come over
I
here?
The
there's a guy in a store
that's great, man.
There's a guy in a vegan thing.
Gotcha, bitch!
Glock, show us before you come.
We're currently Rodney King of Command over here.
You can't all just get along.
You're beating a black...
You're drowning in a pool?
Oh!
You're upset up a prize fight?
That was really good.
Oh my god, stop that!
Rodney King's boxing. John Romero's boxing.
I don't know what really happened to him. I know he drowned in a pool, but
okay,
I'm curious.
Okay, I'll just get along.
No.
I'm gonna call the police for real on you, dude.
Alright, I'm going back to the fucking
call
room.
Call the police for real on you?
I'm gonna call them for real, bro.
Get in. Fake.
He's gonna swat you.
I'm gonna call him.
I'm gonna call the police and ask for some pizza.
Sorry about that. I decided to restart Battlefield and my computer just hanged.
My dad's a lawyer.
Your computer hanged is a lawyer. My computer just
I am a lawyer.
I couldn't do fucking anything.
I'm so sorry, Glock.
I called the police for fake on you.
I'm over it.
I'm gonna call the police.
Yeah, I figured.
You're not a police.
I'm gonna call
the doctor. I'm gonna call the police because you're not my real dad.
You don't know that for sure.
I'll
stand guard.
Wow,
hey, are you guys still doing that shield grinding thing?
Yeah.
Alright, cool.
Connor Jams, this is the gunner.
I like the gun using the ass gun.
Oh, this
fucker.
Okay.
Jesus!
Let's go get these guys.
Wait, did they change it so the guy is actually down if you interrogate him?
Oh my god, you shot me.
So the guy's actually one if you want?
It's yours now!
I remember in the beta, if you down somebody to interrogate them, they would
that's
have
me.
To get up
that's
and
me.
Just stab you in the feet.
Oh,
this guy is like the pinnacle of trying way too hard.
He's talking about the alpha, where
yeah, the alpha.
Pussy gas, watch out!
No, yeah, they made tasering actually put them down instead of just like, actually be a takedown instead of just a, they fall on the ground for a couple seconds, and then it's buggy as hell if you try to do an actual takedown on them.
Yeah, exactly. Every time I taser somebody in the beta, it's just like, oh, fuck you, you got stabbed in the legs.
Yeah, the taser is so much better than the alpha.
In the
oh my god, I hit the
trunk was.
Think you're getting sniped at, Dr.
King. Hold on, there's a funny thing about that in the alpha that made it hilarious in a way. First of all, the best part about tasers is combining
really?
Things that were non-lethal. So instead of tasing a guy and then taking him down non-lethally, you would like plant breaching charges and wait for them to get up.
My hero,
which is hilarious. But the actual
oh,
best way to do tasing is
Carl
tasing
one of
the alpha. Carl Jam, yeah.
No, Carl.
Carl Satan.
Yeah, that's me.
Hey, what?
Oh, Carl.
Oh, doctor's in the house now. He like went right
yeah.
Scoreboard.
Oh yeah, that's because the other team's just complete shit.
Suspect used a squad car! Did you guys kick a puppy?
The thing about the server loot,
Oh, here, I can kick this puppy for my squad.
Oh my god, kill that enemy!
The thing, no, he meant the server, not the squad.
No, we're not kicking puppies so the goons can get in.
The trick with tasing in the alpha was to tase
Maniac,
them and then go prone where they would face in front of them and just start swinging.
I got your back!
And start swinging the bat.
That's a fucking bad.
Because if you knock somebody out with the front animation, despite the fact that they were completely knocked out, you could still interrogate them.
That's good.
So you just interrogate their lifeless body, which is hilarious.
Wait, how did they incinerate their baseball off? Because I didn't have one.
That was me. I was priming a grenade when you shot me.
Oh, so it counts.
Shield, get your shield. Alright.
It is too dumb to drop off the money.
Yeah, sounds about right.
Let's leave without him. Let's go pick up more people. Let these assholes hook up. Sorry, sorry.
I hope I'm getting close. I have no idea. Because I wasn't counting.
Sorry about that.
That's okay. Scared me.
Screw figuring you'll get us stuck there. But you
don't. Hey, yeah, dude, bro. What does it unlock for you? It unlocks a shotgun, right?
Double barrel.
Yeah.
But you have to do a lot of stuff to get to that point, and then you have to do the world's dumbest challenge.
Oh.
Basically, I wasn't doing anything. Oh,
you're scared.
Get off over here!
Oh, should I hit the
skirt? Get out! Get that money! Get out!
You probably have to go and kill him for goon fucking, because right, I was just trying to help.
I'm gonna go hide now till you guys get back. Because I just kill all of you. Sorry. Well, it's just about over anyways.
You can fuck you!
Figure out how much... You should actually have it by now.
Yeah, it's not
no,
idea.
Bro, man, are you doing the shield too?
No, I was just going over there to
Wow, that was pretty close. That was a fun round. I can't...
Last round, I went over there and shot a bunch of them a couple times. It was kind of funny, but then I got fucking admin killed.
You weren't supposed to be at
it. I did. I'm not sorry about running in there and grenading
his shield
everybody
broke
over
just the same time you spawned, so...
I was being a dick on purpose just to fuck with you guys, because
this is why I
do.
Fucking locked the squad so they wouldn't spawn people on here.
I kept trying to fly the helicopter into the window, but it wouldn't
fit. I knew not to spawn
you. Not enough shit outside at the end of a round.